Yo, what's up? I'm gonna be gangster for this entire video. Just like straight up gangsta. This entire, I'm totally kidding, I cannot keep that up. All right, for realsies, how did I not go live when I was in Florida for 5 days? Can we just be angry at me? I'm angry as well. I know that you're feeling kind of, So. I had an amazing time in Florida. I literally have a call in like 10 minutes, but I just have, okay, I can't, I just can't. All right. I went to Florida, had 2 days freaking just being like, I guess I'll just lay on the beach and just read a book. I guess I'm hot. I guess I'll get in the ocean. Oh my goodness. All right. And then I had 3 days of working on my business with some amazing lady entrepreneurs doing some serious hashtag freaking adulting. And I had some, the craziest thing for me while I was there, not the craziest, a lot of crazy things happened, guys, let's be real, was, one of the things that connect with what I'm going to talk about, let's just say that, is I got so excited. I'm sure some of you guys saw my like gluten-free, dairy-free chocolate dessert dance. No. You didn't see the gangsta fruit dance. And that makes me really sad inside that that did not make it onto social media because it was legit. It was these amazing, like, this is a paintbrush, but pretend this is a skewer. There's like pineapple and cantaloupe and strawberries and delicious fruits all on this stick. And I was like, I'm keeping this. How the heck am I not going to eat this amazing tropical fruit stick? So I'm sitting here and just wait. This is, somebody told me I look like a cowboy. I was like, that's a straight gangster. I don't know what you're talking about, right? I pick up this, there's this plate of fruit. And I pick it up and I'm like, got some skewers. I'm just like eating it. I should probably not, there's probably like chemicals on this paintbrush. I'm like eating it and I'm just like gangstering it. I'm so excited. Get on this whole like thug life thing. Oh, there was salt on it, guys. There was salt on it. That's horrible. We talk about how gangsters are stuck in the early 2000s. They're like dance is like they're like, I guess they're hiding their face from being punched. They're like that game where you're like choosing your weapon and they just bounce back and forth. So I get back. I do that. Everybody's like, what the heck is Carly doing? We're at a business conference. We're building our business. She's dancing. There's the fruit. This is a professional organization. I don't know why she's okay. She's dancing. Okay. Yep. That's dancing. So I get back. Okay. I had an amazing time in Florida. I'll tell you about it another day when I have more time on my fake watch. I get back and I get this package from one of my best friend's moms, Misty. I should have tagged her. She's freaking amazing. I get this shirt. Look at this. Drink some coffee, put on some gangsta rap, and handle it. Like, look, it's even got like that weird sports bra thing. It's for me to see. I opened that package. I got a text from her. I knew it was coming. I did. I totally forgot about it. I totally forgot about it. I was like, oh, hell yeah. Like, this. I woke up at 3 o'clock this morning, y'all. I woke up at 3 o'clock this morning. No, I did not take a nap. No, I got on my airplane, got back to Philly, and hustled my day away. And now I'm here. Now I'm about, you know, doing this Facebook Live with you. I'm about to get on a call with one of my favorite clients. Oh, it's gonna be great. She's building a crazy life for herself. She's getting in the studio more. She's going through this transition. She's moving. I just have to have a Facebook Live about her. She's so freaking cool. But I'm like, I walk in the door and I'm like, oh my gosh, it's so nice to be home. It's like, I'm going to be comfortable. I'm going to like cuddle up with my pillows. And I'm like, I open this package and I'm like, oh, I'm going to drink me some, guys, I don't drink coffee. Let's be real. I'm going to drink me some tea. I'm going to drink me some tea. I'm going to put on gangster rap and I'm going to handle the rest of this night. I'm going to hashtag adult like a freaking pro. Now, I know that like the majority of us are like, I just don't want to adult today. Like legit. I don't want to, no, I'm not listening to you alarm. I'm snooze, snooze, 5 minutes later, snooze. I'm not adulting. Absolutely not. No, but here's the, you know, here's the thing. If you just shift it, like you're just like, all right, I'm just gonna put my feet down. I'm gonna put on my favorite song, my favorite like pump it up, like clubbing song, or like, I don't know, something that makes you want to belt it and just handle your day like a freaking gangster, like just selling drugs on the street corner, except for doing legal stuff, right? That will make adulting so much more fun when you're like, when you're just in your like soundtrack that is in the soundtrack that is your life. Have you guys ever done that? Like where you're walking down the street and you've got your headphones in and you're just like, yeah, this is my soundtrack. I can't hear, these are noise canceling. This is my soundtrack. I'm just walking down the street. Yeah, this is really good. That is what we need to create for ourselves every single day. We need to create this soundtrack that gets us freaking pumped and excited. And it's here. It's all here. So I was so freaking excited. I got this amazing gift. I'm like, check this out. And now I have a shirt to Gangsta dance in. Just, I'm really, I feel like I can gangster dance so much better when it's just like on the fly. It's ridiculous. But besides the point, I gotta run. But I never get to talk to y'all like, hey, give me a call, let's chat. I wanna know what's going on. Like, what adulting do you not wanna do? Like, I could tell you like 40 million adulting things that I don't wanna do. Let's talk. So, I just comment, let me know, let's connect. Go to my website. Have you guys seen my website? It's pretty cool. I got this like pretty cool homepage and like tabs. It's kind of ridiculous. But I want to connect. I want to hear about your like your version of what adulting is for you and like what crap you don't want to deal with and figure out how we can make it fun, how we can find the joy and like the gangsta rap like moment for you. It's gonna be so awesome sauce. Okay, I really gotta go. I gotta get on this call with, like I said, one of the most amazing clients ever. She's building crazy stuff. I need to do a Facebook Live with her. She's so cool. But I'm so glad I got to check in with you. And I'm so sorry I didn't go live when I was in Florida. I was lounging and I was surrounded by all these amazing women. It's just, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I love you. Let's talk. All right, I'm gonna go. Okay.